Hello, 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 kids and squids. This is Weasel Hutch. And today in the studio, we have the wonderful Salt Chunk Mary and more than a little bit of feedback. So, you guys ready? We'll take it away.
We're eating.
What? No, we're ready. Ready to
eat? So.
How do you start, man?
I start. Okay, wait. I have to take a slug
of
cranberry iced tea. This hour is brought to you by Snapple cranberry iced tea. Called Hat.
Right.
This one's called Old Yeller.
Why'd you go tell me everything you knew?
one's called Ant Mosquito Tick Fly.
Spray can hand. WRCT?
Pittsburgh. 88.3 on your FM dial.
And I know where you are.
Kind of hard to do. Let's play faster. Yeah.
Okay.
We're appearing this Friday evening at the Upstage Lounge with ATS and Vicious Circle.
And faster.
I think you'll all have to be there. We're Salt Chunk Mary, by the way. I keep assuming that everyone's been listening.
Is that the Australian Vicious Circle?
No. I don't know nothing about it. I just know the name, that's all. This song's called Spittin' Distance. Metal. Disgusting punk rockers. I heard that they don't take baths and anything. Or showers.
Live in the street and eat grass.
They take bridal showers.
They take stuff from bridal showers.
You know, this is always a weird moment because there's only like a couple of people in here and we're talking to thousands, millions even, out in Radioland. That boggles the mind.
Yeah,
this song is, this song is called,
Jesse Helms,
or, in parentheses, Dick of the Month Club.
Thank you.
Can you edit that out, right? Care. We're, if anybody was offended, we're really sorry. Does not express the opinions of...
Fuck you, Matt.
...of WRCT and its...
Oh, everyone heard. Whoops.
That doesn't express the opinion of WRCT and its staff and management.
That was a slip. No, there's verbal habits you get into.
This song's new.
Thank you.
song is called Private Parts. Salt Chunk Mary. Ray needs some water. So we'll avail you with
water.
You ask for water, all you get is tuning. You crude heathen. Not everything. It could be raining missiles. No, I wasn't just planning a cheap segue with that comment. I don't know. Kind of hard to keep from thinking about missiles these days.
Well, the war's over. It's getting up to baseball season, isn't it?
My living room will never be the same. It was decimated.
Oh, yes, I am. Oh, yes, I am. Are you?
How about you?
I think you should do it now too, because something was really weird.
Yeah, wrong note.
Oh.
I thought it was maybe.
No, it was just wrong.
Wrong is right. Yes is no. That's right. Extra. We are Salt Chunk Mary. Yeah, bum notes, 50 cents extra. Should mention again that probably mention this even again, but we're playing with ATS this Friday at the Upstate Lounge in beautiful downtown Oakland, Pennsylvania.
It smells really
good
there.
If you wanna come get crazy with us, you come on down.
Thank you.
Just that last chord, the rest of it was totally sincere. Here's an oldie but goodie. That's number five. They're never gonna invite us back here. Something we're all under. We'll be right back. Yep. Strangely enough. This will be the new theme song. It's called Weasels.
Thank you. must not mean anything.
The word dog and D-O-G-E-N-D.
It's the name of the song, and but we don't know what it means.
It's the opposite of a front.
Oh. It's the opposite of a fart? Right.
It's the opposite of the front, obviously.
Dog front.
Yeah.
No. It means...
It means, maybe it's a skate term, like doing an off, doing a dog in.
Okay, well this is called Doggin'. End of the Dog. It's the last song. It doesn't have any words really either, so I'm gonna have to make them up.
That'd be good.
Yeah. Listening to Salt Chunk Mary, who's playing Friday night at the Upstage Lounge with ATS. Upstage Lounge with ATS and Vicious Circle. They're not from Australia, but we wish we were. See ya.
Okay. You've been listening to Weasel Hutch. Here on WRCT